So Trump came roaring in through this primary, and he blew the lid off the corrupted and corroded machine. He was like a golden wrecking ball. He wrecked what needed to be wrecked in order to shine light on the shenanigans, in order to allow us to rebuild. Because, see, Trump builds things. He builds big things.